sugar for a dime. Thought I had myself a good man. He was so kind and sweet. Had good looks and a fine body, and he dressed so nice and neat. I'd come home from work, he'd have dinner cooked and the house clean. I thought he looked so sexy, little apron and them tight jeans. Style my hair, do my nails and makeup too. There was nothing I asked of him that he wouldn't do. When it came down to making love, I never thought about another. There was no one to compare to my man undercover. Stop.